A man was stabbed in what Anne Arundel County police call a targeted attack. It happened just before 9 Thursday night on Doris Avenue in Brooklyn Park. The victim was stabbed multiple times and taken to the hospital where he is in stable condition. Anyone with information on this attack should call police.